Dobry. Wstrzęsę na kryminalną przeszłość. Zwalnią.
Jaki kajdany. Coś mamy.
Adam? Adam. You disappeared. Are you okay?
I went over this months ago in Phoenix. TF-29's North America Division. Everything should be there in that report.
The report has a few areas that aren't clear. The operational details are there, but... there's not a lot about your personal interactions with Agent Hector Guerrero. Specifically, what happened to him.
Is this a witch hunt, Doctor? Because I feel like I've been under the microscope since London.
Adam, this interview has nothing to do with that. We're just trying to clarify what happened in Arizona 9 months ago. Just relax. Tell me what happened.
Oh,
remember about that
mission
one more time, and we can put this to bed.
You want me to tell you a story? Okay. Let's get this over with.
I'm listening.
It was my first undercover mission for TF-29. They had me undercover as an inmate inside an odd-only supermax known as the Penthouse.
Pensionatu? Uhuhu.
Approach. Phoenix Flight Control requesting handoff of automated transport. I'll copy.
Reading your 5, Phoenix. Onboard AP is disengaged. Handoff complete. Tower has control.
Copy that. Have a better one.
We've received intel suggesting terror attacks on
Bodenko też całkiem sobie niezłe.
If it proved out. The loss of life would have been staggering.
Czarny, czerwony.
Agent Guerrero was the only one who could confirm if that intel was solid, but he was Dark Opal, already in the prison, undercover, and out of contact.
Would you consider this mission high risk?
The job is the job. What else is there to say?
I'm just wondering at the amount of stress such a mission might put on someone. It must be difficult.
Try and keep up, asshole.
We're agents, Doctor. We handle our roles as we need to.
So you were taken into processing?
Open the block!
All inmates were stripped of their augmented abilities on arrival. I had some idea of what to expect inside that place. But let's just say, I should have been better prepared.
Damn. To będzie ciężko. Nie będziemy mieli naszych perków. Po prostu będziemy normalni.
Okay, data's in. ID's verified. Last name Walters, first name Derek, middle name. Jesus.
I think they pronounce it Jesus.
Stinger, you might want to come take a look at this.
What is it?
Take a look at this hardware.
Full arm leg prosthetic replacement. Energy converter. I don't even know what that is. He's a real deal hot rod, isn't he? What do you think? They look mil-spec almost?
Oh, definitely. I mean, these were made with love. I mean, look, right there, you can see on the...
love. Hey, fucking cookies. What do we know about him?
First timer, looks like. doing a 5-year bid for aggravated assault and negligent homicide. Oh, he's being transferred up north in a few days to our big brother.
Kind of relaxed for a first-timer. Too big for paradise, maybe, huh? Hot Rod? Can't waste any time getting to know you then, can we?
You want him on the list?
No. But I want to keep an eye on him. See where he goes, who he talks to. Upload the virus.
It's not a virus. Technically, it's much more
it can be a monkey riding a poodle up his ass for all I give a shit, egghead. As long as it shuts him down. Clear?
Yes, sir. Uploading now.
Suppression biochip doodad in your noodle. Just think of it as a housewarming gift from the great state of Arizona. We don't need you using your superpowers in here. Welcome to your new reality, Hot Rod. Better get used to it.
Ostro. Ostro.
You don't want to be here.
Wish something would happen.
Only thing for you past this point is trouble.
Oh, kurde.
The pain you experienced, it was from the chip they implanted during processing, right?
Yeah, it kicked in if I even thought of using any of my AUGs.
So you were inside, stripped of your AUGs, no badge, no backup, and the clock was ticking on the terrorist threat? What did you do next?
I knew from the brief that Guerrero was in B Block using the name Oscar Mejia. To get to him, I needed to keep a low profile, blend in, and follow prison protocols.
Okay, dobra. Właśnie tu mamy pomnik klucz. Tu mamy informacje. Tu mamy.
Alright, level 3's rush time in the yard begins now. Play nice and steer clear of restricted areas.
Dzień dobry.
Better put a muzzle on your choke pains, new fish. I don't want to hear you groaning through the damn wall.
I'm gonna be watching you.
I don't care how you do it. Just sort that pain shit out.
Am I looking for anything in particular?
Just the shit these animals... This doesn't concern you, inmate. Just the shit these animals think they can hide from us.
Damn. What is with the fixer and stuffed toys?
They're the only friends he has in this place. He's obsessed with them.
Almost makes me feel sorry for that little psycho.
Oh yeah, I'm shedding a tear and everything. You find something in there?
Nah, nothing out of the ordinary.
Nice, yeah.
I'll check the other cell.
Careful what you touch, you know what I mean? Okay. Exhale. Nie ma. Wilki otaczające mnie. Mi kwiciem nawet krwi, im więcej żrą, tym bardziej głodne są, muszą uciekać, lecz nie mogę, no zaplątałem się w gałęziach tonąc w śniegu. Ciekawe. No, to jest zbrojownia jakaś?
Any inmate found in a restricted area without proper authorization will be shot on site. No exceptions.
Okej, czyli co, idziemy w dół?
Hey, shithead. What are you doing? You're just gonna stand there and stare?
Yep.
this crew.
Yeah, you do. Your problem is you're a worthless fucking
scum. Oh, jeszcze w dół mam przejść.
Sure you don't. You're all innocent little lambs, aren't you?
Dobra.
Fuck you up.
The shower room is off limits until further notice.
Tiles and paths and shit. The one with the dragon beast that moves.
Yeah, I know.
We're in the middle of a desert. Trading is how you get things in here. Come on.
Aha, na placyk idziemy. Okej. Okay. Wygląda przytulnie. Puszczę do świnkę.
Are you shitting me? Johnson. Andy fucking Johnson.
Do I know you?
Do you know me? Do you believe this clown? Yeah, you know me, you piece of shit. Theodore Zenga, Detroit, 2022. You busted my ass at the Howie Bazaar Club for sleeping with underage hookers, remember?
You've got the wrong guy.
Don't lie to me, bot. You threw me down a flight of stairs. My head hit every fucking step. You don't forget something like that.
Ain't no problem, is there, D-Town? How about you give the new brother some breathing room?
Break it up, Clanks. Unless you want a one-way ticket to solitary. No charge.
We're all fine here, Stenger. We don't need another accident. I suggest you find a way to cool off, D-Town. Show's over.
The guy's a cop, I'm telling you. I see you again. I'll parade your bot ass all over the yard. You hear me?
Hell, Newshine. Look at you. Making a good first impression already. I like that.
I'm not sure everyone agrees with you.
What, D-Town? Nah, pay no mind. He's not allowed to hate on the guards, so he just hates on everyone else instead.
So I should watch my back. Thanks for the advice.
Ain't the inmates gonna kill you in the penthouse, brother. It's the guards. Stenger and his crew be stirring up trouble all day, every day.
Why would they do that? Pissing us off is just gonna make their job harder.
It's like a game to them. They bait us into breaking the rules and kill us when we cross the line. Been worse since they murdered Wilberg.
Let me get this straight. The guards are murdering inmates for fun?
Mm-hmm. Wilberg's just the latest brother to die for no good reason other than whatever Stenger was thinking. Just you wait, Newshine. Their time's coming. We Augs need to stand together, not apart. Know what I'm saying?
This Wilberg you say was murdered. What happened to him?
Got himself cut in half by an automated sentry over in
Midlock. Oh, damn.
Official word was malfunction.
Malfunction.
Is Stenger. Must have gotten tired of the swing Wilberg had.
Sounds like Wilberg was a big deal.
He was the king for a lot of folks in here. Full gangster, Cosa Nostra. Been hooking and crooking since most of these guys were still dancing in their daddy's balls. Him getting taken out like that has all the brothers fired up. They can't just kill us like we're cattle anymore.
All level 2 inmates, return to your cells immediately. Your outdoor time is over.
Say, you don't look so good. Feeling the choke from the suppression chip Stenger put inside you, huh? It's a rare kind of pain, ain't it?
I've dealt with pain before. Sure, I'll find a way to deal with it again.
That's up to you. But I'd strongly advise you look for someone we call the Fixer. He's an inmate like you and me, but he was a doctor on the outside. He can give you a little something for the pain.
Last warning, Clanks. All level 2 inmates back to your cells. Now!
Level 2, that's me, brother. The yard's yours. Enjoy your time in the sun. You need me for something, swing by 212.
Cell A212, got it.
Okej. Patrzmy. Wygląda, że wpływ. Połowy więzień imieniem Wilburg został zabity przy swojej celi w bloku B. To morderstwo dało się kluczowym do zrozumienia napiętych stosunków wewnątrz więzienia. Zbadanie miejsca zwrócił mogło pozwolić na lepsze zorientowanie się w otoczeniu.
Did you think you could trust this doctor Flossie mentioned? Did you feel nervous or suspect something was wrong?
There was a chance he was walking me into something, yeah. And I didn't know how long it would take to find Guerrero. But losing the choke wasn't such a bad idea either. I had to think it through.
Z działką mamy się spotkać. Zobaczmy.
Even in the shower.
I told you my story.
Co to jest? Jałka jest gdzieś tutaj, dobra.
Now, tell me yours.
I was a teacher. This is bad.
He forgot he was supposed to pay me back.
Detail never paid you back for that joint?
One minute looked out, got in my face.
That's detail.
Next minute, I'm trying to rip theirs away.
From now on, I ain't treating shit.
Tampering with any part of your cell is strictly prohibited. Violators will be sent to solitary confinement for an extended period.
Inmates look like they're in pain. Good.
Hmm.
Is that why you ended up in here? Because of what you did to those kids?
It wasn't because of what I did during the AUG incident.
You mind? We're talking.
It wasn't because of what I did during the AUG incident. Let's just
those COs have got to be violating something.
After the incident, I couldn't find.
Take out all of your odds and you just
screw him, man. The guy's a phony.
What are you talking about? Not everyone takes to him right away. But give Flossie a chance. He's a good man. What are you talking about?
The high and mighty acts like snitches.
Did you put him in the ground?
Okay.
I'm a teacher.
I don't care how you do it. Just sort that.
Czekajcie, co my tu mamy? To jest na drugim poziomie. To gdzie ja jestem, tak?
Reminder, your religious affiliation is a personal part of your life. This facility will not try in any way to change your religious convictions.
Take my advice. Don't get involved with D-Town unless you like getting screwed over.
Hmm.
Also, find a way to sort this out. One day soon, people will know what's really going on.
Well, I don't know.
Just need to be cool until
nobody cares about us out there.
Oh, to jak to można zrobić? Zbyt ciężkie. Pomóc dziecku na spacerku.
Look at this.
Not everyone takes to him right away.
Flossie's all smiles and things.
You should go looking for that strange guy with
the feeling stinger.
O, to jest ten, dobra.
You the one they call the fixer.
Well, yes, well, sometimes Wart. Cut-up version of Wurt Müller. It's German, from my father. He said to always insist on the umlauts. Otherwise people butcher the pronunciation. So often butchered it, no matter what I did.
Sorry to hear that.
It's not your fault. You haven't gotten it wrong, not once. I like that about you, Mr.
Walters. No umlauts. I'm here because Flossie sent me.
Ooh.
He wants it now? But I don't have it. Not here. Mr. Flossie made it very clear. I internalize the words when someone like him asks someone like me to do something. Well, as you can see, the gate, delivery must wait.
O czym opowiada Deus Ex? Deus Ex opowiada generalnie o ludziach zwykłych oraz ludziach ulepszonych, nie? Znaczy ta część przynajmniej to jest rozłam, że ludzkość jest podzielona, nie? Że jedni nie chcą ludzi ulepszonych, boją się ich strasznie, a drudzy no, chcą mieć jakieś życie też, nie? Czyli ulepszenie, nie? Bo są prześladowani przez zwykłych i tak dalej, nie? Bo boją się po prostu ich, nie? No i są prześladowani, ci ulepszeni. Także to jest taka wzajemność, nie? I no w tej części chodzi o to, żeby zapobiegać aktom terrorystycznym. Główny bohater ma takie zadanie. Akurat teraz ogrywam ostatni dodatek. To jest przeszłość kryminalisty, czy coś w tym stylu. Dzięki Fejdzu Lucika. Widzisz, ciekawe. Dokładnie. No, mamy misje i tak dalej, wykonujemy, żeby zapobiegać tym wszystkim aktom terrorystycznym przez ludzi ulepszonych, bo to głównie oni tutaj terroryzują, bo chcą jednak tej wolności i tak dalej. No, także całkiem spokojnie. No, a w tym dodatku akurat Jensen, czyli nasz główny bohater, opowiada pani doktor, psycholog, jak był tam, jakąś misję robił, jest pod przykrywką w więzieniu i musi coś zrobić.
If this delivery is important to Flossie, I could help.
Did he tell you to tell me to tell you? Irregular. But possible. Because your name is German, like my name.
Gretki Fate?
But yours. Simpler. Stronger. An old warrior's name.
Yeah, well, this old warrior's seen better days. Now I'm just trying to facilitate things if I can.
Aren't we all, Mr. Walters? It's the temptation that concerns me. Once a man holds it in his hands, we're not made of plush. Can you promise to deliver it?
Beck.
I'm not looking to make enemies. If I can help a guy like Flossie get his hands on something he needs, maybe he can help me.
Very well. It's a cell. 309. Be careful. Don't tell Teddy I told you. They know me. Know that if someone wants something from me, all they have to do is ask.
Okay, cell A309. I'll see what I can do. There's something else. The pain I've been feeling since getting processed. Apparently you're some kind of doctor.
Suppose I am that. Yes. Dr. Wertmuller. There was a brass sign on the door. It was deeply engraved. But that's in the past. I'm here now, specializing in the side effects of suppression. The choke.
Stenger's procedure, the chip they install on us. How does it work exactly?
Pain equals energy exerted. Man uses an iron lung to breathe, zap! His heart beats mechanical. Zap! He lifts his alloy arms over his head because Mr. Stenger tells him.
Zap, zap, zap. Yeah, I felt it. And you found a way to make these reactions go away?
A combination of liquids, yes, and crushed powders in tablet form. Small enough to stuff down a child's throat. Enough to pass around without Mr. Stenger knowing. All you had to do was ask.
I'll take whatever you have. Hell, I'll take two if it's as effective as you say.
Oh, maybe you don't want to take more than one. One for everyone. If you were to take more than one, maybe just take one.
Okay.
Oh, and side effects? Yes. There's the possibility of drowsiness and drowsy mouth. Occasionally. The greatest danger would arguably be the long-term total unknown.
Inmate 524-1074, Ward Mulker. Report to the infirmary immediately. Ward Mulker to the infirmary.
That's not correct at all. Mr. Walters, really, it's the first 5 minutes I'd be most worried about. Those are the most crucial.
Jeszcze 5 minut, o kurde. Creepy ten doktorek, no troszkę. Ciągłość ulepszeń. Akcja kryminalna toczy się przed wydarzeniem z dołu zakrony. Dostęp do drzewka ulepszeń został odblokowany. Jeśli chcesz zadać, czy też pozyskać dostęp do nowych ulepszeń eksperymentalnych. Pełny dostęp. Full access. Zalety. Pigułka działki. Pigułka. Forma leków wyprodukowana przez współwięźniów, które omija chip, tym są też efekty uboczne, zalety. Zużywanie energii nie powoduje już więcej utraty życia. Drzewo ulepszeń jest dostępne. Efekty uboczne. Korzystanie z ulepszeń może powodować nieostre widzenie. Będę nieostry. Okej.
Okay. I'm surprised you took the fixer's pill. Weren't you worried about the side effects?
The pill messed with my vision, but it removed the pain caused by the choke. Even more, it also restored access to a few of my augs. As far as I was concerned, it was
tak źle.
Still, that was quite a gamble. Have you felt anything since? Changes in mood, headaches, memory loss?
I can only think of one headache right now, Doctor.
About to break.
Pytań, dobra. Dobra, przeszukaj cele działki. Dobra, ale tu mamy to. To jest w ogóle część, nie mamy. Praksisy, spoko. Mamy dostęp do naszych ulepszeń, więc nie jest źle.
If I catch Zenga staring at me again, break his jaw.
Nice haircut.
Opcjonalne, dobra.
This place seems more tense the last few days.
There never are. Children are screaming because their parents won't buy the mice.
Przeszukaj. Drogi mistrzu, mały Ward nie dotrzyma tajemnicy, super hiper ustroi są sami, musimy jej dochować dla pana Glossiego, gdzieś daleko od sypialni, spanie równa się zapomnijcie. Ludzie mam mroczą w ciemnościach, my się nie mogą spać, tylko my możemy dochować przed nim tajemnic. Ciekawe. Dobra. Oto. Odzyskaj paczkę. Nie tu, to niżej.
I can't believe where he had that hidden.
A co, nie? Jakoś wtoreczek mamy. Tutaj? Nie wiem, co to jest. To jest jeszcze niżej, dobra. A, tak powoli, do przodu znowu, do piątku.
Stinger say anything to you about setting Wilburg up?
You
don't have permission to touch that.
Okay. No, tak to powoli strasznie.
Respect other inmates, respect correctional officers, respect yourself, and most importantly, respect the rules.
Okej, okay, zapiszę sobie. Dobra. Odzyskaj paczkę. Okazuje się, że wtedy był potrzebny zwierzkiem, który lubił pisać liściki z zamierzoność. Nie była jasna, ale wspomniała o pralni i prysznicach. Zmieniu głodnych działki Rosjego. Tu nie ma. Modyfikowana biobateria.
So let me get this straight. Flossie was smuggling a biocell inside a stuffed toy.
Was my exile.
To use it yourself?
There was a good chance the biocell would have given me access to my augs, but it was clearly intended for Flossie. Not taking it to him could have jeopardized our relationship and the job.
Fix is hardly a new shine. Didn't think I was gonna see you again so soon. Is a social call or you're here for something in particular?
Actually, I picked something up you might be interested in. A customized bio cell. Couldn't have been easy to come by.
Now how the fuck? And what do you know about it?
I know that whatever it's for made the Fixer pretty nervous. And judging by your reaction, I know it's worth something to you.
Fixer, huh? Well, I guess there ain't no point in being mad about it. Not your regular kind of thinker, if you know what I'm saying. So you're looking to deal, that it? Got something on your mind?
Mm-hmm.
I was wondering how someone might go about getting into B-Block.
That so? Normal circumstances, I'd ask why, but seeing as you got something I need, we'll just say your business is your business.
Just need a way to the other side. You strike me as a resourceful guy.
That I am.
So can you help me or not?
Matter of fact, Nushine, I think we can help each other. Friend of mine is sitting on B-side. Name of Red Shoes.
Pantofelek.
You that bio cell.
Right. Only problem is I forgot to pack my walk-through walls augmentation.
Packed a smart mouth though, didn't you? I got you covered, brother. Here. Keys to the castle. Calibrated to the security refresh from yesterday. Should get you through most doors with a card reader. I'd still keep my head down though. Unless you want to hang with Wilberg in the morgue.
Alright, so this Red Shoes, how will I recognize him?
Judging
by the lack of fashion in here.
Captain Davis.
Oh? Hey, my man.
Present company excluded, of course. But I can assume Red Shoes isn't actually wearing red shoes, so what am I looking for?
Let's just say Red Shoes is real good at getting himself in trouble. You'll find him in one of the cool-off cages.
Ooh, carcere.
Just keep your ears open, Nushine. You'll know him when you hear him. Trust me.
Okay.
Open your ears, you'll find him.
No, ciekawe.
Did you use the keycard Flossie gave you? What if it set off the alarms?
The keycard was the only clear advantage I had to reach Agent Guerrero in cell block B. It was a risk worth considering.
The modified biocell you were carrying could have...